Hey man, say man, it's your boy Jay Bands back in the building on this nice Monday evening, man. Now we got a new artist on the channel, which I don't think we've reacted to him before, but I've been aware of him, listened to his music before, know the people around him. My boy Sav Frosty, who passed away not too long ago, didn't know him personally, but you know, supported the music. He did collab with DG and I'm forgetting dude's name, DC the Don, you know, so I listened to both of them, and that's kind of how I found him. And I thought he was a good artist. He had some good, really good potential, a lot of energy on his tracks. I thought he was a good personality, too, as, like, within his media space. So, it's sad to see him pass so young, man, but he has a song with Chief Keef in the music video as well, which I saw a preview of before he passed away. But I just never knew when and if the real video was coming out. So, found out it came out, and we're going to watch it together, man. So, with that being said, man, if you're new here, go ahead and smash that subscribe button. We are 9 subs away from 2,000, man. So, big milestone for me. If you go ahead and smash that subscribe button for you, for your boy, I will highly appreciate that. As we're going to the moon, and we will not stop until we hit that 10 million, man. But we got to take a baby step, but the goal is 10 mil. So, smash that subscribe button. Hit the like button for your boy too. I would highly appreciate that. And turn on post notifications to be the first one to like and comment on the boy video, man. Without further ado, let's go ahead and hop straight into this video and see what this is talking about. Am I lagging? Ooh, okay, I'm good. I've been seeing Chief Keef do a lot of features recently, which I appreciate. He got this, Coochies. This is another feature I saw him do recently, but he's killing it. He's killing it. Oh, my bad. Y'all can't even hear. I would have been so hot when I went to go edit this video, bro. Y'all don't even know how hot I would have been. I would have been highly upset, bro. There we go. Bang.
What?
W awareness, man. W awareness in the chat.
Heard that pussy talking loud, huh? Well, fuck it, I'ma let him have it. I feel like Soulja Boy, cause bitch, I just bought me some bathing
ape. I feel like Soulja Boy, cause I just bought me some bathing. What song he said on? I can't remember, but that is a Soulja Boy ass line though.
The eagle shoot, he don't never fucking hesitate. I'm falling like I'm Kobe, we drop 30 at the heaven gate.
Hey.
I'ma make that pussy meditate. I fill him up with aloes. He an angel, he gon' levitate. And yes, I wrapped it up, it ain't my baby. She ain't never
lie. Hey.
I pulled up in the Tesla, pushed the button to accelerate.
Hey, hey.
Shorty get a name.
Hey.
Rockin' hella babe that I don't think the best could, hey.
What?
BB Simon bought my pants, nigga. I missed my show with DCB and Sosa, we a jet.
Hey.
No more fake chain, my shit bust down. Astro Boy just hit me here. LA is a touchdown.
Hey, he's never, I ain't gonna lie. I've heard maybe like 3 songs from Sav Frosty, but he's not rapping like this. He's rapping, but it's more of a laid back chill type of beat, not this hard hitting 808 drums in your ear type of thing. Like this is some low key, some Sosa ass beat. Comic or new school, but yeah, this is good.
Get like Burger Man, I sent a hunt down. Just sold out my show in Houston. Yeah, that bitch got shut down.
Hey.
Ride down that shit. Still gon' ride down that bitch.
Hey.
Talking hella reckless, now he high, run that bitch.
Hey.
Pull up and pop out, now he fried around his bitch.
Hey.
Hello, Tita G, don't lose your life around his bitch.
Okay.
Pussy talking loud. Well, fuck it, I'ma let him hang. I feel like Soulja Boy, cause bitch, I just bought me some bathing ape. Hey, KT Eagle, shoot. He don't ever fucking hesitate. I'm ballin' like I'm Kobe. We drop 30 at the heaven.
Keith.
I feel like Gucci Man, cause you know I'm always Gucci Man. And I got something to make you move like some music can. I just love gang gang and pulled up the Coochie Land.
I just love gang gang and pulled up the Coochie Land. I never even see Chief Keef do a music video like this. I ain't gonna lie. This is the most calm, relaxed music video Chief Keef has ever done in the history of Chief Keef music, bro. I promise
all
you.
All this fucking cash made me want to go to school again.
Hey.
So the teachers tell me I can't do it again. I done been in jail 1,000 times and I'll do it again.
Hey, chill out, bro. Chill out. I don't need Keef locked away, bro. That's the one Chicago dude I do not need locked away. Chief motherfucking Keef, man.
Commissary up, I'm thugging with the hooligan. And I know some chicken heads, somebody called Ludacris.
Hey.
Who said I couldn't tell them hoes I do this shoot. And we show the streets, we losing niggas cause they come with this. Niggas, I got money, you can keep my honey, nigga, run that shit. Baby mama keep wishing I die, when I die, I'm coming to hunt that bitch. Bang, bang, no coming shit, lay shit up, no frontal shit. Backflips, we tumble shit, for the bread, we crumble shit. Pull up in some Wakanda shit, yellow Lambo, I'm a
lit.
Pop your ass, take off your lid, pussy, I ain't just talking shit.
Hey, he said pull up in some Wakanda shit. Yellow Lambo, some shit. I don't know. What did he just say?
Kind of shit. Yellow Lambo, I'm a lit. Poppy.
Oh, yellow lamb omelet. But y'all gotta see Chief Keef's car collection. Like, I bullshit you not. I don't know too much about his car collection, but I be seeing him, like, music pages repost what he cops, like his new cars. And one car he got was a Scooby Doo lamb truck. Like, a Scooby Doo themed lamb truck. It literally said Mystery Mobile on the side, bro. Like, colors, everything. I don't know how much money this man got, but he's going crazy. A lamb truck? Like, come on, bro. You see that car in traffic, you're like, whose car is that? The last person, I don't know about you, but the last person I'm thinking is Chief Keef, bro. That's the last person I'm thinking of. Hey, I ain't lying, he cold, he creative.
Take off your lid, pussy, I ain't just talking shit. What time we gearing up? Pop, we appearing up. Hey, chef, don't stir it up. We come from hearing up. Shoot the party up, air it up. Woo, woo, nigga, hit that shit. That's a glass, been a real that shit. I'm like, how you did that shit? Never mind, nigga, kill that shit. Hit the yard like what it is. Hit the dough like we in that bitch. Forever is endless. Fuck you, come in your shit. Stop playing, come in your shit. Ask God for forgiveness. He like you did
hey.
Shit. You was out here hitting this.
Hey.
You was out here shooting shit. She was out here stealing shit. Smoke a tree like Timberland. Wall on me and sizzling.
Hey. Hey.
Pocket, pocket, watching, trying to add up on my stream. Wanna make that accurate.
Hey.
Frosty popping out in my den, may cause a scene. Had to get my Tesla fixed cause I got mad and burnt the screen. Pussy talking loud. Well, fuck it, I'ma let him hang. I feel like Soldier Boy cause bitch, I just bought me some bathing.
Scooter, scooter. Alright.
Fuck it, hesitate. I'm ballin' like I'm Kobe. We drop 30 at the Epic Gate. Bitch.
That's fire. This was fire. Damn, Sad Frosty. Damn, bruh. R.I.P. man. I hate to see people die so young. Like, natural causes or whatever the case may be, violent, you know. I just hate seeing people pass so young, especially with so much potential, man. Like, damn, bro. And the Chief Keef feature, that's huge. That's huge, bro. I don't know. In my eyes, I thought he was very underground. It's not even close to being mainstream. So, yeah, Chief Keef feature, I feel like that's very, very valid. And the video with him, too. And Keef is, like, involved in, like, singing the lyrics and knows the song to his verse, too? Come on, man. It seemed like the connection was genuine and authentic. And, man, you know, it's just tough. It's tough. So, R.I.P. Sad Frosty. I really enjoyed that song, though, on a high note, on a positive note. Enjoyed that song. Great beat. I thought Chief Keef was just going to carry. But Sad Frosty actually went crazy. I enjoyed Sad Frosty's verse. I enjoyed everybody's verse. Both of the verses, but Sad Frosty was going crazy. I think he might have the best verse in the song. Like, Keith was pretty good. He was up here, but Sad Frosty was just a little bit right here. You know what I'm saying? He didn't want to get washed out by the feature. So I respect that, man. So if I had to rate it, I give it an 8.5. I really enjoyed that song. Music video, too. This overall energy, the creative aspect of it, the aesthetic, creative aesthetics of it as well, the song itself, the beat. Overall, this is all pretty good. So, if you got more Sad Frosty songs for me to listen to, don't hesitate and drop them in the comments down below. But with that being said, man, if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button, smash the subscribe button. Say people, say blessings, stay hydrated. Your boy J-Band signing off. Peace.